So, like, I control the office, you know, and I'm just looking, like, who I want to give the promotion to. Definitely you, dude. Like, you're getting the promotion. Like... this is Potomac.
Thank you.
Steady, dental. These are like worker views. They have the views. They worship the goddess. That's why they're getting that. Like, I could have given it to like store hands, but that's so unprofessional. Like, you know, you have to give it to like the seated people.
Like, these people are not willing to, like, do this work under them, KTO. They're willing to do this for Kitana.
Like, if you just thought Kitana was better, that's... The Shakti has to be respected. Like, they're like, why are you doing this like this? Like, how could that be that important? And it's like, that's what's wrong with your businesses. That's what's wrong with your plan. You don't respect it enough. Like, it's not insignificant. And you don't do it as if, like, you get something out of it, dude. You do it because it's that powerful. They're like really emphasizing that this is like yoga without a teacher. So you have no one to like get you into those postures. I mean, if you trust yourself, like you have to if you're saying you're a leader, you know, but it's still that way. Like, a Shakti is like that powerful. It's like no one's going to give that to you, you know? Like it's what you need. Like, you. I gotta be saying that these are my friends, you know. Much of a snake, because otherwise Shakti would take you down. You would have to have friends if you're here. You're in Potomac. Okay, I have to like specifically stay out of the fuzzier from the It would show that you're powerful enough, people will start believing. We just wanted to have some plush dust jobs here. heart chakra. Everything has everything they need. Dude, like, I'm so humiliated, like, you're my sister. Yeah, I'm not like a real man. What is that? I'm gonna cross the person in half. Personal power. Wait, why is personal power? That's personal power. She has a B right there. Everyone knows B's are important. She's the most powerful one. So, this is like an Irish folk tale. It's being like, have a bad day, but I'm like, don't, because, like, these people can have a bad day, you know? I won the lottery, so I'm not. Like, these are people who, I guess, want to meet me, but I'm just sensitive to, like, I just don't want them putting out a lot of information here. This is a sensitive area. I'm telling them, like, just, this is personal power. I'm not even able to like talk to him here. I am talking to him at another level. This is just all about how these guys envy him to think it's the best. Dude, like, you're so cool. I'm so happy to be friends with you. In private. I love you. I love the universe. I love the universe.
functional.
Small piece. Like, gotta keep stalkers away from her. Thank you.
Dude, I need to be thrown here, like, I'm the only one that looks good at it. I'm just praying for these flowers, like, dandelions are simple, but there's something in them. This is just a random spot. This is it. So they're saying, like, you know, am I just really materialistic and I have this because I have a trainer, or is it because of personal power? And I said it was personal power, so they said they were going to take the trainer away. I feel like I'm being stalked, like, I didn't hire anyone, so take them away. Okay, got me this.
It's a cushy session. It's a touchy, sparkling, nothing. So, it's a cushy. See, I'm going to write it.